as we came for the ISF games, we came with hope and we were expecting to achieve something. And, as I individually, I managed to reach the round of 16 and I've just played it and I got knocked out by a Chinese guy, but from my post. And as for Team Uganda, we played, we managed to do, I think I'm on the top 10 because we are the third in our group out of five.
The four games that we lost, it has been an experience for us as students of Seroma who are under 16 players. Most of them are under 18 and they were very tough and experienced a lot more than us. That's why we lost those games. But these two games that we have played today, we have won them because we are more experienced than those players. I think they have just started basketball. It has been a lesson to us that we need to push. We need to work hard. They are very, very good players here. We need to push. International games are not easy. They are not like Piazza games. They are not like words. We need to push. And I also thank everyone that who has supported us, most especially our parents, our guardians, our school, also the government of Uganda. We appreciate a lot that you have done for our lives. Thank you a lot. Thank you. I don't know how to thank you, but thank you. I thank everyone who has been there for me. Everyone, my parents, my guardians, everyone. They have guided us. They have given us discipline. They have been counseling us and also pushing us, encouraging us on how we can do it, on how we can make it in basketball.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.